Welcome back. Look at our little jester here. This is Hannah, Miss Little Hannah Banana. Hannah came into us as a stray. She was found running with another little puggle type dog, and he has since been adopted. So Hannah is still here patiently waiting for her new home. Folks, she's a pug mix, maybe a pug beagle. The breed's becoming very popular. They're called puggles, and that's really what she reminds me of. We take a look at their teeth to kind of get an estimate as to how old they are, looking at the staining of the teeth, any tartar buildup, the wearing of the teeth. When I take a look at hers, I guess her to be right about six. She's a very young six because she is just a bundle of energy. She's very active and just ready to go to a new home and run around and have somebody just love all over her. Since she came in as a stray, we don't know whether she's been spayed yet or not. She would be adopted out as if she isn't, and then as part of the contract, you have 30 days to have her spayed. If the vet already thinks that she's spayed, hey, just have him write it down. That works the same as if you had the surgery done and your deposit is refunded to you in the same fashion. She's been here with us now since about the end of March. So she's been here almost a month, folks, and she does not want to stay here any longer. As much as we love her, we don't want her to stay here any longer either. We want her to find a nice, happy home. Warm weather's coming. She wants to be outside running around in the yard, maybe playing with the kids out back. She's just, you know, a sweet little dog. She's a good size. She isn't your itty-bitty sized dog, and she's not overly large. She's a good little dog, and she's a sturdy dog. Definitely has a lot of energy, and I'm not so sure she realizes how little she is either. I think she thinks she's a big dog. But if Hannah's something you think you might be interested in, come on down. We'll get her out of the kennel for you. We'll take her into her little playroom so you can spend some time with her, and hopefully she can win your heart over. Come on in, take a look at Hannah. Again, female, puggle, 6 years old. She's waiting for you to come visit with her.